I want you, I'm gonna do a focusing test to let you know if you focus.
Okay.
You got your eyes?
Yeah.
Alright, okay. Alright, you can rub your hands like this. Alright, then keep your hands like that, okay? Alright, as you do, I want you to focus in between this gap in your hands, okay?
Okay.
As you stand right there, just imagine the magnet in between, pulling your hands closer and closer together.
Okay.
You should feel your hands coming closer and closer together. Just concentrate in between.
I don't know if I'm focusing on it enough.
Well, you're not even a lot. It's like you're nervous. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I thought you said you wanted to try it. So did you feel anything though?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like if my foot would have focused on it more, I would have seen the effect.
See, you're telling me that you weren't focusing like that.
Yeah.
So in order to be hypnotized now, you gotta focus.
Okay.
You gotta allow yourself to be hypnotized, okay? You can relax your arms, focus.
Okay.
Straight about that, your arm? Straight?
Yeah.
Okay.
You
about going hypnosis?
Yeah.
I'm about to say, you can't give me a fair shot at it. Like,
nah, I don't know. I was trying to give a fair shot, but it's not mental.
You fought it just
then. Yeah. I ain't trying to
go to
the quad. You
can do
somebody.
Oh, the quad?
You shouldn't do that shit on the quad.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Market Monday. So.
I might move on with that. Yeah, I'm about to say, because people ain't even, like, people ain't wanting to try.